Hi guys, happy new year. I'm making my first soap for 2013. My oils are coconut oil and olive oil, and I'm using full goat's milk in my lye. I'm going to try and do a bit of a faux funnel pour again. Thanks for watching. Okay, so I'm just going to add my lye now into my oils. Room temperature. I hope everyone had a really nice New Year's. I stayed home with my grandchildren and taught a friend how to make soap. That was interesting. Right. Sodium lactate. Forgot to do that. Oops. Sure, it'll be fine. Nicely emulsified a little bit. Just going to add the rest of my kaolin clay in to get some more, I think. I like the feel of kaolin clay in soap. Right, so I'm going to add my colours, split it out, add my colours before I put my fragrance in, because I'm using violet and roses. But I might actually put my hemp seed oil in first. Hemp seed oil and almond oil. 2013, and I've lost my head, forgetting what I'm doing. So bloody hot here. Unreal. It's trying to rain, but nope. And it makes it even hotter when it tries to rain and it doesn't rain. So they were my super fatting oils, hemp seed and almond oil. And I'm not going to stick blend it any more than that. Okay. So I think, went shopping today. Got some new little containers and stuff. Perfect. Alright, so I'll go. Oops. Black in this one, I think. Just some activated charcoal in glycerin. Doing yellow, and this one, a bit of titanium dioxide. I was just making. Yellow. I can deal with that yellow. And then in this one, I'm going to use pink. See, I can get a nice pink out of this because it's just a bit weak, these colours. I'm waiting for all these soap supplies to open back up so I can get some more colours. It's quite nice though, but I might go a little bit pinker. It's like a fluoro pink. That's funny. It's cool. That's cool. That is cool. sugar. I forgot I took the lid off of it already. I like that pink, that's nice. Shit. Making a good old mess here. Start off with pink. 3. More black than I thought I would. Sorry, I'm not talking, it is so hot. Got my air conditioner on and it is ridiculously hot here. Okay. Look at my mess. This is ridiculous. Okay, there we go. Oh, let me clean my mess up. Okay. There we are. Happy New Year, everyone.